three Mafias. Was it Mafia 1, 2, and 3. Because they're making a fourth one, there's a rumor it's making a fourth one. It's a prequel of the first one. So it's going to take place before this one, that first one. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. We're going to put on easy mode, obviously, because I agree. Fuck it. I'm back. Does it click this shit? Fuck, agree. No. Oh, there it is. Oh, no. Go back. Check the options. How would be? Controls, fine. Gameplay. We're gonna turn off motion blur. Subtitles on. Yes. Difficulty, media, we're gonna do easy because I'm a bitch. We'll do normal. Display. Motion blur. Let's turn this bitch off. Off. Fuck out of here. Much better, feel good, blah. I already played this game. I played the first one and the third one. I haven't played the second one, so I know what shit's gonna happen in this game. Let's turn down master music. We're gonna turn that down because we don't want anything too fucking spicy, you know. Dialogue video, that's fine. Cinematics, yeah, fine. Controls, I don't know. Mouse sensitivity. It's alright. Do I have to save this shit or no? Enter. Alright. Story. Alright. Hopefully, this goes well. My boy got the fucking. Dude, this game is fucking beautiful. I love these Mafia games. Like, fuck. Got a little. Gat here, bro. We got the bag of money. Got another guy here, the chick, the boys. Fuck that guy. I bet you don't know who he is, but fuck him. The rain. Oh, this game's so fucking beautiful. Oh, man, stories like this, bro. That's why I love, like, Peaky Blinders so much, because the fucking... All right, let's go. Classic. What's classic? Classic. I just do medium. Yeah. Inverted, aim assist low. Can we turn this bitch high? Cause I'm dog shit. I did put low. Skip drives. Tutorial shows. Start story, baby. Yeah. Alright. Alright. 2K presents. Hangar 13. Yeah, Hangar 13 came in clutch with these two games. A lot of people don't like Mafia 3. But Mafia 3 is my favorite one. Hot takes. But that fucking music, though. I think this takes place during the 20s, isn't it? 1920s, isn't it? Oh! Solid. I don't know if it's gonna be with me shooting or me driving this game. Fuck. Look at that, bro. Oh! This is during the Prohibition, isn't it? Because Prohibition's happened, what, in the 20s and 30s. Bro, this game's fucking... It's crazy, because they... It's not a reboot. No, it's not a reboot. It's not a... It's a... remaster. It's like a... it's more than a remaster, because they just... took the old game and just fucking pump it with stables off the ass. It's not just graphics, it's like graphics and then the whole map changes and like different missions and the different animations for each character's different cuts. They made it. My boy just lost package. You saw that shit? That's how I feel when Amazon lose my shit, bro. What is shit going? Like the animations and cinematography and shit like that, bro. Look at these people. Ooh. Mobs. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. I want to dress like that so bad, but that shit's so expensive. Is that M game or is that my dogs? Fuck. Shit. Oh, he's the... This game's so fucking beautiful.
You Tommy? Thomas Angelo. Detective Norman. You alone? No self-respecting badge is coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What can I get you?
Just a coffee. Thanks. Dip your beak.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. So, you said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
Well, if you're looking to set up a gravy train, you called the wrong cop. I'm not looking for any associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut. Can't even pay for the coffee. But I got plenty to trade.
Well, let's hear it.
How long you been in town?
3 years. Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Tough break. Case must be getting pretty cold by now.
Or you got something might warm it up?
Yeah. I might have something.
And what's my end of the deal? You want money? Some sort of immunity?
None of that. I got people I need to protect.
Ah, families. Always the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
No one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Pity that. Pa always said a man needs friends if he's going to survive in this world.
Yeah. Well, in my world, it's the other way around.
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your family, not until I hear what you're trading. So, are you talking? Or are you just killing time before they come for you?
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed. You haven't slept for days. And your neck's got to be aching from all that looking over your shoulder you're doing. No, the way I figure it is you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they ain't giving up until you end up in the river. And you walk out that door without me, we both know you're not making it 5 steps. But, yeah, you stick around, you tell me your story, and maybe you got a shot at living long enough to walk that girl of yours down the aisle. Either way, looks like I'm buying you a cup of coffee.
Christ, I don't know how everything got so balled up.
No one ever sees the hairpin until it's too late. But you didn't get handed a heater in the nursery, did you?
No. I was a cab driver back in 30.
No, that's close enough. 1930s. Yeah. Offers you can't refuse. That's the Godfather type shit.
I mostly drove nights because the money was better. It was at the end of one of those shifts. when I first met Polly and Sam.
Polly. Oh, I just love that shit, bro. Look at that Tommy gun, bro. Smart lad, smart lad.
Where to?
Anywhere.
There. Let's see how this shit goes with mouse and keyboard. Oh, I'm playing mouse and keyboard, by the way.
I got a gun pointed at you. They catch up, we're dead. But you don't get to walk away.
Oh, shit.
I don't want any trouble.
Well, you got trouble. Drive. How the hell they know we'd be there? It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now. But there'll be more.
There's a Philip one, bro. Aye, whoa, whoa, yo, yo, yo.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try something.
Yeah. Get shit on, bro.
Who are those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to
that's
get over
to slow
river.
Down.
Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Why is that slow down?
Hurts like hell.
You got a death wish or something?
My phone.
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know, it might be okay.
Just getting a call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabbie. You don't get to listen either.
All yeah. I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
Alright, goodbye.
Okay, we're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired out of questions.
Fucking, bro. Yeah, Sam in the back and pulling the... I just see
four of them.
Ah, shit.
F.
I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake them off.
Right, I'm coming. We got a little thing right here. Damn. Bam.
That was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them.
These
two.
Guys really don't like you, do they?
Is it two?
Sometimes business parties fall out.
Business
it happens.
Tap
it
on map. Oh, so this is the map. It's a pretty big fucking map, actually. Chinatown. There's always a Chinatown in these Mafia games. Chinatown. Little Italia. It's a pretty big game. Mafia 3 is way bigger, but... This is due. This is like inventory, like collection shits. What else? Options. Settings. Back to game. Oh, fuck. My bad.
What chance of him not seeing the sun come up?
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
Bro, why do you keep playing me, bro? I'm just a driver, bro. I'm an Uber. This is what Ubers feel like in fucking. I was about to say same thing. Oh, wait. Ooh, bitch. Fuck out of my face. In Chicago. Nice.
You left him in the dirt.
You got one more?
We ain't clear yet. Keep driving. Poor bastards digging the road for the works for a grandma.
We're about to turn here.
Three crates down. How many motors were at the exchange?
Four? Five, maybe?
They must have sent word out. There's more. Sure, we're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf.
We should
get back to the neighborhood.
And the boss hears about this, there'll be hell to pay.
I'm kind of driving through here without getting chased. You don't want to break the fucker. There's no way. Fuck. Go. 4x4, baby. Yeah.
Come on, lose these punks.
I'm working on it. Move, fool. Move, bitch. Get the fuck out of the way. I would play mouse and keyboard. Nah, I would play.
Every car they've got. The bridge is up, ain't it?
Nah, I got this.
Yeah.
Shit.
We can make it.
You can make it. Like he said, we can make it, bro.
What
this is for family,
bro.
Doing?
Just sit tight and pray.
Nice.
Never done that before. Me neither. Okay, so little Italy. Now, your night's not over.
Yeet. Alright.
I didn't see this coming. You think he squealed? I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar.
Alright, so we're heading back to Italy. And we're chilling. I would play mouse and I would play what's that your phone? On controller.
Okay, we're close.
The way my shit's set up, it's like all fucked up.
All over in front of that bar.
Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one. Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
Bali, Sam. 15 cents. Matt, 15 cents was like hell of bands back in the day. Always gotta be puffing buffing, huh? To look out.
Compensation for your services, any damage to your car. This makes us square.
I'm sure it's more than enough.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful. So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing. This matter stays between us. Anyone asks where you got that money, you want it at poker. The scratches on your car, you swerved to keep from hitting a little old lady.
Yeah,
you got it?
The old lady has a fucking nine.
Of course.
And the bull holes from the Tommy, right?
See you around, kid.
Little seven. This game is not. This game is a game, obviously, right? But it's more.
When I opened the envelope, I could have had a heart attack. Enough to fix the cap. Nearly enough to buy a new one. I thought about what Sam said about work. I wasn't interested. The money was good, sure, but I didn't want to get in with criminals. Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead.
Damn. Facts.
So, right there, back then. I was out.
Hey, GG. First game. First level. Yes, sir.